Welcome back everybody to Mordheim's City of the Damned. We are about to start the next day, but before that we quickly have a look at Smuggler's Den. I've been struggling the whole time for oil bombs, waiting for them, and basically I just have to get the second reputation rank with our cutthroat den. Well, so easy it could be. We'll see. After fulfilling therefore the shipment request, we quickly invest a little bit of wordstone in here, and we'll get the necessary oil bombs. So let's see what we are going to do, what we are facing up against in the next round. Karl is back, I like that very much. And we have 9 days left for the deliverance. So let's see what we are... Oh, let's see what we are going to get as a mission. We have Marked for Death, was exceptional, but it's brutal. Normal over here, of course, the campaign mission, which we will then get going when the oil bombs are arriving. But for now, the brutal one must be enough. So, whom are we going to take along? Probably Karl will join over here. I would like to get Alak along to get some points. But for brutal mission, I think it's worth it to bring Brandt along again. Well, you know, let's try with Birger. Miss Pancake for sure is going around, and the rest of them I just leave it like that and hope for the best over there. So let's see what we get.
A hideous manifestation frightened your warriors and scattered your warband. Before you could regroup, an enemy warband arrived and deployed patrols to intercept your warriors.
So let's see, we are going to face another Cult of the Obsessed warband, and hopefully we are going to take care of them. We are not able to choose the deployment, even though I'm pretty sure I said I want to choose for it, which is a little bit odd. Enemies, I would assume, are deployed at their wagon as well, just like I am, so in this area I will take a closer look at that with Miss Pancake, but probably I will set up my line of defense over here, having my ranged units on an elevated ground if possible in this area. We will see. I first have to take a look around how the actual area looks like. I would like to get out of from this side with Miss Pancake. Well, I would have liked to avoid that. And now I'm already lost, I ran in the wrong direction. Well, let's fix that. We still have enough movement points to have at least an overview. We had already a line of sight on someone at the cart. Well, that's okay. That's all we needed to know. Let's fall back towards our cart and get in position right over here. And now you see again, the average range is completely gone of the impressive units. Very strange how that works sometimes. I'm hoping that the impressive enemy is not one of our targets. I'd never like taking these down. They don't bring additional experience points. So why doing that? Over here we would have an elevated ground for our guys. That looks very nice to set up a few ranged units over here. Kano actually is none of them, so he will have to move a little bit. Alak is very excited, shaking around. Very strange, I can move the camera however I want, it's not stopping to shake like that. So we have to live through that for a little bit of time until somebody else is moving from our guys. Or we just click on the map. We've seen one of the enemies we need to kill, he's up in the north. He's a possessed hero unit, so that's getting interesting with that one. We should be able to make that. There we go. and in between I still like to collect a little bit of wordstone. It's all behind us, so maybe I just give up on that position and place around here, so as soon as we have a proper advantage over the enemies, we can start collecting the stuff with our guys. Let's keep that in mind. For now, I'm going to stick with the original plan, though. So let's stay over here. Let's buff up Mrs. Pancake. I'm pretty certain somebody will be coming around rather soon over here. Well, not a good start for casting. Even though I was almost expecting it. The last rounds went pretty well with the casting stuff, so something had to happen at some point. Luckily, he didn't explode. Quick look. In the north is some wordstone. It would be a little bit too risky, though, to get there and collect it. We don't know where exactly the enemies are. So get over here and join forces with the others. Nothing to collect in the closer area anyhow, so it's not really worth looking around. I could of course have left him also upstairs, getting ready for a fight and join in from the back. Ah, that's not the style of Arlak. Well, we are going to stay over here. Surprisingly, the enemy's initiative is much higher than most of my guys. But it's, well, it's fine, because we are not engaged by them at the moment, or are not ambushed by them in any way. So let's see how we can get a little bit higher than the ground position over here. I think also up there would be pretty nice for us. That means though no attack for this round, no overwatch. I don't want that. I want him to get an overwatch as soon as an enemy comes in. And it's still pretty far away. I have to check that a little bit closer when he's moving next round. Once Birga is going to get into attack position over here, he's going into an ambush though. Not like Arlak into the dodging. And Karl, nice to have you back. Now go and kill something. This is your entrance. Nobody's allowed to get through here. Don't make it too easy for the enemy to get you. Just like that. And you are hiding also on the complete wrong side. But I think I'm going to start collecting with him. And on the way to join the fight, he can just drop it in the card already. Yep, all three pieces can be reached from that position. It's going to be one shard and two cluster. Which gives us, hopefully, the reputation, or partly the reputation that we will need to make our reputation rank 2. So we finally will get the oil bombs in. And also get them in the market rotation. I was wondering why nothing is coming up in the market. Just because they are not available at the moment. That makes sense, kind of. Archeon. Still around, I'm happy with that, kind of. I've been thinking a little bit about it. If he sticks around and gets the remaining OP, I might just take him along with the one-handed weapon and giving him all kind of defense abilities, and then he should be fine somehow. Doing a little bit of damage, but being able to take care of enemies' attacks very efficient. Or to deal with them very efficiently. Basically, almost the opposite from Mr. Muffet. We're just killing everything.
A new round has
so, started. Let's have another look with Miss Pancake. How did the enemies move? Did they move at all? Still, our view is very limited. Just one guy. Even that one. Ah, now I see him. Of course, we could just go and take him out quickly. That's always pretty risky. And there we go. Other ones? Also not our targets, though. I'm missing a lot of enemies. No line of sight at all. I'm never a big fan of that. So for now, you're going to wait here. Enemies impressive. There are a lot of small holes over there, so it might be that that one is simply stuck somewhere. Which of course makes it easier for me, but somehow also is not really nice for the gameplay itself, I think. But yeah, what shall we do? No? You're going to stay over there? Well, that was basically the one I was waiting for. Let's delay one more time. I think the enemies possessed the one that is still moving. Might be able to join. And then Miss Pancake is ready for him. Connor, you are not going to do anything for now, so let's see how we can collect some stuff. Why not getting over here, starting gathering these items? You know, Connor is not that important at the moment, right? The enemies are not really there. The only one where I would be a little bit worried about is the Impressive. And until that one is there, Connor will be around again. And then we can cast Chains of Chaos, etc. on him. It's not much that Kano can take around, can take along, but it makes it easier to get everything later on. Well, the enemy is close by, just on the other side over here. Well, at least it looked like that. Well. Oh, no, not over here. Much more further to the north. But we have line of sight on the other possessed. So, also Miss Pancake is just going to wait. The other ones are very unlikely to get close enough. So, let's just wait for them. We are going to face the enemies possessed that are is going to join over here in a bit. I think I will get the ambush from his side. It doesn't look like enemies will be able to get around there, but I will be able to bring in somebody else from the left-hand side. Well, the ambush range is obviously not that good. Actually, I could even charge him. Charge is, I think, a little bit too risky, though. Leaving Alak by himself, and it looks like somebody else can join from over there. Let's get the... You know, I'm going to do it, and Birger will join from the other side. Hopefully dealing quite some damage against Magran. Nice dodge. And even if we are going to pile up everybody here, also Miss Pancake will still be able to join in the fight of those who are just at the edge. Well, he would have been just on the edge if he would have moved a little bit further, and Mr. Muffin could have had his fun with them. That's fine. And I didn't mean Mr. Muffin. Well, I also Mr. Muffin, but most likely Carl would have charged him. Anyhow, Torgen, not our target, but We can always kill everybody here. Killing somebody won't hurt us. Well, that second shot was a disaster. Don't do that again, Orient. You should hit. Everything else is unacceptable. Don't forget, Orient. You are one of the main targets. I could just take his token and present it. Well, the enemy's leader is not in sight. I normally would assume that he's one of our targets. Now we can attack from the backside. Most likely this guy will join us afterwards as well, though. Well, that's fine. Would have been better if he would have passed that test. Well, the damage output is already pretty nice, especially compared to other guys on a much higher level. Right, Alak? Now we just need to hope that also his defense is pretty nice. Over here, Karl will have some fun with this guy, whatever his name is. I want him to get a little bit closer, though, so Mr. Muffin will be able to join as well. Therefore, I'm going to take the ambush. Just a little bit of damage will not hurt us too much, I hope. Hitting would have been very beneficial, my friends. There we go. Much better like that. Now we can still go into the Web of Steel, which will probably make it pretty nice to defend against this little guy. So, our card, let's take a quick look at this guy, is over there. Ah, not going to happen this round. Orgion, what to do with you? That looks good enough to me. No, Dawn, I'm almost sorry for you. Now the fun part begins. Now we just go for two regular attacks. Painful, isn't it? I would not have joined here. So, Miss Pancake, you are going to delay again. I know it's a little bit boring for her, but I want to see where the other possessed is moving before I join in the fight. Probably he will attack Birger from the behind, and then Miss Pancake should be able to join against him. Well, oh, this guy is committing suicide and attacks us. At the moment, with this ambush, it looks very much like it. Oh, you guys need to dodge that. You really should. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. So much for Birger being here and everything will be fine. Not good. I think he's to blame. He stick with ambush? Well, that's fine. Let's take revenge for Birger. If he's going to die, I'm going to be a little bit upset here. He's still so new. So young. He had a nice mutation. Which didn't help him here anyhow. But well, worst case scenario is death. And death is a normal daily thing in more time. So how much did we had? We had one item so far. I'm still going to proceed with the plan of getting as much wordstone here as possible, as well as scavenge points. Still would love to get a little bit of purple or at least blue equipment. So, all filled up, let's head back to our cart. Yeah, come on. Well, won't be there next time anymore. Oh, I probably could have gone through the building. Well, it's fine for now. Now let's see what that guy is doing. If he's going to join. Well, he is joining, and in a way that I really don't like. These possessed are just causing a lot of critical hits. At least the enemies are doing that. Why not mine? Harlock's damage is a bad joke compared to his. Hopefully we will manage to get some nice dodging out this time. Also, that one is strange, that that little guy surrounded by Dark Souls is then managing his all-alone test. Not happy. Who the heck are you? The enemy's leader showed up. They're coming from all sides. That's okay, we can deal with that. Enemy leader to the right. There he is. Should I take him out? Then our Dark Souls are free to move. No, I think Ogier will take care of that. This guy I want to cripple. Well done. Very nice shot. That was for him. Basically the best thing that could happen. Stunning the enemy is basically always the best thing that can happen. Careful approach, I don't mind that. Nobody's an Overwatch here anyhow. Oh my god. These crits all the time. Mrs. Pancake needs to get really active over here. His name is Alak. If my Alak dies, you want to join the team? No? Okay. No, I can't parry that guy. I always forget about that little heading. Well, well. We need to bring in support over here. Our leader is taking too much damage. Oh. Whole setup, or whole idea of fighting went to dust. Nothing worked out like we wanted it. Scarfidin, I don't like you anymore. Oh well, I never did. So, what shall we do? First thing, you should have killed him. Delay a little bit. So he can join the fight later on and get another tech option for the enemy. At least I can rely on Mr. Muffin dealing his damage. Now we can support Carl. I think we can help quickly taking out this guy. What shall we do? I think the answer is taking this guy out. Beginning of the next round, Miss Pancake will kill this guy. That's at least the major plan. And she can join in the fight against the enemy's hero. Against his leader. We can't parry, so dodge him. Not your best ability. But it's better to try that than not being able to parry at all. Come on, a nice hit now. There we go. And with that, we can still attack the leader. And I will even charge him. Why not? Oh, damn it! Pay attention a little bit here. Scarfed and has to die now quickly. That was a stupid mistake from my side. Mrs. Pancake, what did you do? So now let's see. Is he managing to survive? Alak. Really? Both dodges failed? Also, Alak is probably going down again. Well, again, it's not right. He survived for quite some time. And still, he didn't get any kind of injury, and so it's not that bad. That one was pretty necessary. That one was pretty stupid now. And of course he's dodging. I still don't know what the etheric thing does. For sure we have open wounds. That's not good. Well, I think it's safer to just cause a little bit of damage instead of trying to cast anything. Yeah, you know what? Let's just do it. Well, that's fine. I don't care. We are not dead. Now. So it's okay. Oh, Carl. I'm almost sorry for that. These possessed enemies are taking care of our guys like they are having no kind of defense at all. Look at that. We need help. So what's next? I think I would switch the weapons and join here. Simple reason being, he has to do the all alone test if he has not any kind of disease or injury that prevents it. And we hit twice. Why is he more efficient than all the other guys? Well, Mrs. Pancake is not to be killed by him. Ah, he succeeds as well. Well, that was to be expected that it does something like that. Mind numb. No casting for you. Now, can we get a shot out from here? We can, it gets better the further we walk away. Let's support this pancake. Scarfidin has to die, quickly. So we have two guys of ours down. Not a big fan of that, and third guy pretty close to dying. Oh, it's for Orgion. I'm not very optimistic that he'll survive that. So, Mr. Muffin, your damage output would be highly appreciated. Ingvitz, whatever his name is. Is none of our targets. Looks almost like the Impressive is one of the targets, which is quite a pain in the ass. Well, we can't change that. I will try to get in the fight inside here. Or not inside here, so much further away probably. No way that we can join in here. Alak probably goes down. Well, at least we can try to take their Alak down as well, as quickly as possible. Mr. Muffin is a very reliable source of damage. With that, I'm happy at the moment.
A new round has started.
So you better take care of him now. I want you to join the inn in the next fight. Which is not the leader, because I have two guys already around him. Let's see if we can get Miss Pancake in there now. She can't get through the doors. So this Alak has to be our next target. And Miss Pancake is just running around killing everybody who's in her way. I like that. You as well, please do some damage. Or take his defensive stance away. That would be fine as well if you could do something like that. Well done. Alak, one more dodge. Very good. That probably just saved his life. No, it didn't. Very unfortunate. I should have played more defensively. But we didn't. So we continue like this. Just 50% hit chance, that's not really good. We'll try anyhow, twice probably. And now we are at 60% and we still miss. I don't like you anymore. I should have insulted in front. I always keep on forgetting that. I'm frustrated. That doesn't make it much better how I fight over here. Don't you worry. I'm going to take care of you soon. Well done, Urient. Well, you basically didn't do anything, you just didn't get hit, because the enemy didn't hit you. But still, well done. Now, can we get a shot out from here? Yes, we can, against the guy standing there. Nope, that guy. He will die rather soon. But Ingvars, I don't like you. Well done. I think I should look into getting even a higher crit chance on him. That's basically what I imagined in the beginning. My ranged guys being up here, taking a few shots at the enemies that are approaching us, and just being safe, just like all the other guys would have been then. Ah, that's more time. It never goes the way you want it. Ah, oh, Mr. Muffin, I just was telling everybody how good you are. And then you do something like that.
A new round has
this Pancake, show him how it's done. Another knockout for her. So, we can't save Alak anymore. But we could have fun with Ingvars. And it continues. Poor guy, almost. Oh. Well done. The performance of Miss Pancake is very nice. She is probably the one winning this fight for us. What is Magran doing? First killing two of our friends, and then suddenly running away like a chicken as soon as he hears of Mrs. Pancake. Oh no, there he comes. Trying to take care of Ogion, who is not good at dodging. This one has to die, he's just doing too much damage. Not only that, he also has a lot of health points. And our friends here are getting down with their performance. Come on, guys. Get your shit together. Look at that. That's how you do it. The Chains of Chaos is a very efficient spell. I really like that one. Well done. Very nice. This gives us the option to kill him next round. And again, I didn't insult, but yeah. And third time he's passing the test. Let's quickly check what kind of test he has to do. 66. Well, oh my god, I don't like that. I will probably have a little bit of downtime after this fight. Yeah, try to take him out. Nice shot. Like that, Miss Pancake is free to move and will take care of our new friend over there, Magran. Except Zagrebel continues with his nice hits, then also the other ones could kill him. After we killed him, the enemy has to do the routing test. I don't think that they will pass. Now let's see what he had taken from our friends. The armaments I want for sure in any kind of way. And he took their tokens.
Objectives updated.
Well,
objective completed.
I'm not happy with the overall dying rate of our guys. Of course not. Ah, well, it could always be worse. It's a brutal mission. So therefore I have a little bit of understanding for the whole thing. I'll also check on him. Blue armbands, we really need these for our guys. If they survive. You always have to add this little thing to it. And yeah, here's an enemy. The impressive is the target that we still would need to kill. I still would like to see him. Just to know what kind of mutations the enemy had. I always think it's a nice thing to look at that and, well, find out what they actually have and what is possible, even though I'm almost certain that I've seen all of them till now.
A new round has started.
Well, no routing test done by now. It's... oh, why not charging him? Valda, you are not going to live through that if I don't want you to. If they fail the testing, Valda is dead. So easy it is. No, if they pass the testing. If they fail the testing, he's just surrendering. Well, he surrenders basically now. He has very high defense. Miss Pancake is not doing as much damage to him as she did to other guys before. Oh, they succeed. Didn't expect that, I have to admit. But I'm fine with that. Just need to watch out that not our leader is going to die. Which could be avoided by you guys simply hitting and killing the enemy's leader. Which probably would be a forced routing test afterwards. You know what? I'm not going to die over here. Well, maybe we kill ourselves with that. Nope, we did not. Haha, that's a runaway. Not into any kind of trap. I know it would be a damage trap and I would die. Oh, would that have been annoying then? Urien, well done. Oh my god, you're so good. Ah, okay. One attack hit. I can accept that. Let's get our killer in here. You know what? We're going to make it a safe one. There we go. Enemies still would have the chance to pass the routing test. That is a little bit of a surprise. But they don't. Well, not the best round ever. Let's just hope that the... Well, extra rewards would have been nice. Let's just hope that the injuries are not too bad of the three guys of ours who got knocked out again.
The decadent trappings of order shall be cast down. The triumph of chaos is inevitable. The Shadow Lord will remember his loyal servants, and they will have a place in the coming darkness.
So, let's take a look. If the luck of Alak will continue. Nope, it does not. Well, you know, I'm not so much upset about that one. The severed leg, it's okay with me. You will be a little bit slower, but yeah. When you look at the Dark Souls, he probably is still much, much faster than they are, so it's okay, I think. At some point, he had to get some permanent injury in. Yoga, full recovery, happy with that one. And let's look for Karl. Well, he is not going to cast a lot, so who cares? How about the guys? Well, 4 experience points or 5. That was not a good round, even though, of course, we got an upgrade on our warband, or level up. That's not what I was looking for. The armbands, of course, could be pretty helpful to us. Let's take a look. First of all, a little bit of upkeep payment, and quite some payment for treatments. Out for 2 rounds, that's not that bad. Out for 5 rounds, well, that is not bad either. I mean, Ala can easily be replaced by Brand or Skeletor for some time. Unfortunately, well, I'm not... It could be much worse, so I'm fine, I think. Let's take a quick look. Weapon skill, so maybe you start hitting that guy. And probably took his armaments away, didn't he? No, he did not. So I got new ones in. Let's go to max weapon damage. Over here, we can also increase the weapon skill a little bit more. His damage output is already pretty nice. You are fine for now. You are fine as well. I should get some training going on Sarkonville, I think. He has a lot of skills that skill points that are not used by now. Mr. Muffin Card, Burians, Okeon still around. Surviving every fight. And Mrs. Pancake. I'm so happy with her performance. Also here though, I need to spend a lot of skill points still. But money is short, time is not there, you know? Anyhow. That was it for this round. We have... Oh well, let's stand quickly off the Wordstone request. But basically, that was it for this round. I thank you very much for watching. I hope that it's going to be a little bit better the next time. I was not very happy that our guys got knocked out. But you know, sometimes you simply can't avoid that. It happens. We are in more time. We are not having enough for the... next reputation level, therefore I'm not going to send it right now, but probably after the next run. So, what I would say, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you the next time again. Bye for now.